Afternoon baseball here on the show. We expect a good battle out of this conquest matchup between the Raptors and the Giants. To the plate next will be Jose Altuve, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. First pitch of the at bat, hot shot to third and handled for the first out. So digging in now, number 86, he readies for his first plate appearance. Softly on a line to third. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. As he'll take a look at ball one. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. Next to dig in will be Bryce Harper. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. The 0-1 pitch. Runners are at first and second with one away. Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. The second for one, but one's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue. Stepping into the box, Chris Bryant, and their runners at the corners now. Trying to hang a zero, here's the pitch. And that's by him, it's 0-1. Fouled off. Pause and the 0-2 tries the slider to ring him up, but he lays off 1-2. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Now at the plate, Abiatel Avellino. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. On the move is Harper, but this will land untouched. And he popped him up. Story. Stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And in to hit next, it'll be Austin Slater. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike.
I get it. He wants to see this guy's repertoire, but now he's behind in the count. Puts himself in a tough spot to hit.
And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Into the corner and slicing foul. The windup and the 0-1. This is in the air out to left field. Stanton has a read on it. And the inning is over. Digging in, Trevor Story. He'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Popped him up. Slater has it, and it's a quick out number one. So one away here with the bases empty. And up next, one of the terrific talents in the game, Mookie Betts. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And it's fouled away. No score here as we play inning number two. Fouled away. And there There's a line drive, base hit to left field. Prior to the at-bat, a check on first. And a dive, but he's back in there. Giancarlo Stanton now. As Samardzija will get ahead of him here with strike one. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. And a fastball way off target here, and it's even at one.
This right-handed pitcher, his bread and butter is that two-seamer, and he loves to throw it inside.
Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner, but this will be foul. The 1-2 gets him swinging. He struck him out. Brendan Rodgers will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. Now a throw over. And again a throw, runner back safely. Soft liner to the left side, but gloving it down there at third is Longoria. Quick reactions that time, and the inning is over. Amir Garrett, the 6 foot 5 inch left-hander, takes over on the mound now. And this is taken outside for ball one. And he fouls this one off. And that fastball is too much for him there. 1-2.
It's becoming more and more common.
A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be scored as an infield single. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here 0-1. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now 0-2. Hit out towards second. There is Altuve, and that's the first out. Ready now, Brandon Belt.
The first baseman.
And this is just off the outside corner for a ball 1-0. Lined into right, a base hit. And this will kick off the base of the wall. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run is also in, and with it, they take the lead. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. As he'll watch one miss down and in for a ball 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
This inning really feels like it's getting away from him out there. As a reliever, you can't let that happen. Nothing you can do about what's already happened, and it's only going to get worse if you're not focusing on the guy in the batter's box.
Fouled off. Set to deal on 2-2. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. And he starts the number eight hitter with a strike, nothing and one. Off the plate and in, hits a ball and a strike. Oh, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Jose Altuve. He matches up with Jeff Samardzija to get the inning underway. Swinging a soft liner, leaps high as he makes the catch. Well done. Striding into the box, number 86. He reached on a single in his first try. Starts him out with a cutter, and he gets him to swing through at one strike. Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. One out, nobody on, and it's fouled away. And another foul ball. The 1-2 misses for the second ball.
And this guy's a grinder, fouls off good pitches, and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Fouled away. lifted down the line in left. And he will make the play. Two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings in Freddie Freeman. Hit hard to the right side. Foul. Tying run at the plate, the 0-1. Hit hard to the right, but foul. The windup and the 0-2 pitch.
The count is 1-2.
Now a swing and a miss on a pitch that tied him up in knots, and the ball game is over.
Wow, that game flew by, but that's what happens when you get a well-pitched one-run game. Both hurlers battled, and it's almost a shame somebody had to lose this one.
A single run good enough to do it today. 1-0 the final score. San Francisco took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Jeff Samardzija pitches well enough to get the W, so that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. No error. They left 3 minutes.